It's a project that has been years in the making, but the new outdoor space at the Madison Children's Museum is finally open. It's called Wonderground, and it was built in what used to be a parking lot. The play space had its grand opening ceremony this morning. It was created with local materials and is seen by organizers as being a perpetual work in progress.
And we'd been planning on doing something for years, and we decided we just got to get it done. We've got to find a way to raise the money that's needed to do it and get kids playing outside as fast as we can.
The new play space includes the museum's historic 1830s cabin. It's the museum's single biggest expansion project since relocating to its current spot on the Capitol Square.